an abandoned hospital, right out of a horror movie. But what Channel 7's Ronnie Dahl found inside, far more frightening.
Look at that.
An investigation you can't miss.
It's totally against the law.
Who's responsible for The Hospital from Hell? Monday at 11 on 7.